Not also with the same problem, like she, just one day she woke up, then she could not stand, she could not, she was just in a lot of pain. She could not sit, she could not walk, just sleeping, and then even could not stand on the bed. I was in Nairobi on my official duties. This is when I remembered my mom was to be admitted. Then mom told me, guess what, I'm already in the bed. I came, and then I said, how did you come? She told me she picked her matatu, she reached the stage, she took her boda-boda, then she reached the hospital, she's admitted in the hospital. So the operation was done, I was not there, I was in Nairobi. So she underwent the operation, it was very successful. After that, she stayed there for almost 3 weeks or 1 month. She was discharged home. Then that pain now, that of the leg, it persisted. He told me now, this physiotherapy. I went and engaged to the physio, the in-charge of physio in our hospital. So I used to pay that physio to come and do mama physio in the house. So they did that physiotherapy. Then one time I come, I found that she's able to sit. Then the next day, she's able to stand. So the physio now, as she was able to stand, the physio got some crutches. Now mama could use them. Now it has healed completely. She has never come even for the same neuro again, but now she just continues with the clinic of diabetes and hypertension. And the back, she goes to the sham. She was told not to do heavy duties, but she goes, she's speaking, she's on the border borders, everywhere. But her back healed completely.